One.
Are you trying to fill another inside straight, Worf? Don't say I didn't warn you.
Pa! I fold.
I will raise you 3.
No cards? The best poker face I've ever seen. Dealer takes 2. You're 3, and 10 more.
I will see your 10 and raise you 20.
Data, if you get a flush or a full house.
It will cost you 20 to make that determination, sir.
Dealer folds.
You two have successfully divided the evening between you.
I suspect conspiracy. But far be it from me to accuse my superior officers.
You're getting harder and harder to bluff, Data. You've learned this game very well.
Yes, sir. I believe I have.
I tell you what. I'll bet that I can find any card that you hide in this deck. And furthermore, I will make you help me find it.
Careful, Data.
Your guidance is much valued, Counselor. However,
pick a card. Don't let me see it. I'll lose it in the deck. Cut the deck into 2 even piles.
Okay.
One more time. And again. How many cards?
11.
Take 5. Throw them away.
Pick 3 more.
Okay, now pick one of those. Your card?
Incredible.
Not at all, Counselor. You surreptitiously placed the edge of your left thumb against the card. When you divided the deck to reshuffle, you kept that card on top. You thus were able to have me either save or discard, depending upon the location of the card, which you followed at each step, until we were left with just 1, the card I originally chose. Sir, I believe under the circumstances,
Picard to Riker.
Captain!
We have received a distress call. We're changing course to intercept.